Save games could crash early versions of Vanilla Doom if saved beneath an open door. That one got fixed. But this save game also kills newer versions. When I was searching for new bugs, I stumbled over this page of ClassicDoom.com. There's a small bug section with a save game bug explained, and I expected it to be the same bug from Doom 1 with the doors, but this one involves my most hated and also the coolest enemies of Doom, Arkvires. And they are of Doom 2 and up, so this bug has to be a new one. Oh, by the way, this site appears to be hosted on Leadmeister.com. And is probably the same Leadmeister guy who figured out the visual glitch of Map21 Nirvana, what I have shown in my last video if you can remember. Pulling this one off sounds so simple.
Just save the game and load it, huh?
No, it's not that easy and it requires a lot of patience. And with a lot, I mean a lot of patience. I'm not sure if there's a trick when to save exactly, but it appears to me that it is totally random each time. Finally! Woo! Wow, I'm on a lucky streak now. Once the game has crashed and you don't reset DOS box, the game crashes appear more frequent. I'm also clueless why the rendering engine fucks up, or how this would react on a native DOS system. But the game is so unstable now that even attempts to play normally won't be successful. Now watch me trying to get next to the Arkvine in map 16. Each crash it happens earlier. In the last one I can't even leave the building before it crashes. Remember that the game goes down each time, so I load it up from scratch and this bug still persists. Until DOSBox itself can't stand it anymore and simply kills itself. Thanks for watching.